What's up, guys? Welcome back to Gaming with Night Scorpion. Today I've got Toy Soldiers War Chest. Now, this is a tower defense game, and it's a pretty interesting game. I played the first two, and I pretty much enjoyed. But let's get into it right now. As you can see here, I am doing the first mission. I'm going to do a Let's Play of the series. Right now, I am playing the first mission. I'm playing as Kaiser Wilhelm. He is, you know, the Kaiser of the German army. So we're going to play as the Germans. Now, each level that I progress into this game, I will actually play as a different character. So each map, I'll play as a different character. There are not too many characters in the game, so I might repeat some characters. But as you can see here, my German army soldier guys are charging into the sci-fi box. And I really enjoy this tower defense game. It's not like any other tower defense games I've actually seen out there. But let's start off by building some defenses. As you can see here, I'm building two anti-infantry defenses. But as you can see, I just ran out of money. So what we're going to do is we're going to kill some soldiers so we can get some extra money. I'm popping off a couple shots in the crowd. You know, I can't really see them, but you know, I'm shooting over there. See if we can kill some guys. I killed a few of them now. Come on. We're trying to kill. But what we're going to do is we're going to finish off this round as in this machine gun turret. You can actually upgrade the machine gun turrets. It's not like the previous Toy Soldiers where you could upgrade them and you get a completely different turret slash gun. This one you get to keep them, but it adds like small modifications, like it adds an extra person. Excuse me, I'm sick. Like little sandbags and other various things. As you can see there, halt the advance is actually one of my challenges apparently I have to do to unlock, I guess, medals. Here what we're going to do is build another infantry turret, so we have the whole perimeter, you know, in check. As you can see here on the right side, we have our waves and how many soldiers on the top we're going to have. What we're going to try to do is we're going to try to get enough money to build a mortar or a anti-vehicle turret right there. But as you can see, the soldiers, they're coming down right now and heading towards my turrets. Now, what will happen is if I don't take control of these turrets, my turrets will automatically shoot. But they have a certain radius and a certain fire rate that they will shoot at. Now, as you can see, we have a total of 9 waves. Most of them will be infantry. So you won't see anything like anti-air defense or anything of that matter. But as you can see, we just launched another wave. Let's let these sci-fi guys come over here. On the next mission, we'll be playing the sci-fi people, and yeah. Now, as you can see, the armament isn't really impressive for the Germans or for this game. I personally love the last two, where you could actually have flamethrowers and other various turrets. It doesn't seem like to me like they really tried with this game. All in all, it's a good game. I played some of the multiplayer. The multiplayer is better than the previous ones, with certain mechanics. But all in all, I do enjoy the series. I've been a fan of the series for a very long time, and hope to see another one come out. Now, as you can see here, we have to pretty much defend our toy box from the enemy. And once your toy box hits zero, you pretty much lose the game. It's pretty much like any other tower defense game. What makes this one very unique is that you can actually take control of the units. And from what they've added, you can actually play as You can actually play as a little soldier guy. Now, what I will do is, I don't know if it's in this part of the video or later on, if I'll actually be able to, seeing how my meter keeps running low. Now, as you can see, I am in the turret of the artillery. Now, this is the Big Bertha artillery. It's actually a very big artillery from what I've heard and read about. Was actually used in World War One, seeing as you can tell these are World War One German infantry and German whatever. Now each country, or I wouldn't say really country, but each different nationality or faction in this game have different kinds of setup. Now, what I just done to that turret is I just upgraded it. What I did to it is I upgraded its range because, well, the range isn't really the best once you start off with some. So what we're doing right now is we're upgrading that, but I kind of ran out of money, so we're going to have to kill some more guys. Just let them come over to us. These guys are annoying right now. At least my machine guns are taking care of them, at least. Switch over to machine gun, see if we can kill some guys. Not sure if it's gonna make much of a difference, seeing how we only have one soldier left. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna force, push the wave. Now what we have now is, in our next wave, are gonna be mechs, or whatever you wanna call them, quads, a quadruped, machine gun thingy-majibs. What we're gonna do is we're gonna still do what we've been doing and just kill the little guys. There are two different kinds. There are the normal ones, which are like pretty much the pretty useless expendable units, and then what we got next is the bio units or mech, which are like an upgraded, do more damage, are faster. As you can see here, my turret's kind of failing, so I'm gonna take control of it and I'm gonna shoot into the crowd a little bit. Alright, let's just try to kill these guys. Man, they're very stubborn, and as you can see, because I didn't kill them really fast enough, I'm gonna upgrade my turret so I do more damage. I'm gonna do this to the other turrets too. Now, as you can see, the enemy mechs are coming down, so I'm going to hop back into the artillery, and I'm going to fire a couple of shots at them. Not going to do much damage, because I haven't upgraded the damage for the artillery piece yet at all. So what we're going to do is we're going to have to hopefully count on the mortars or mine werfers, whatever you want to call them, to help us destroy the quads. Now this is the final wave, so what we're gonna do here is we're gonna repair our turrets, but we haven't really taken much damage to any of the turrets. Let's shoot over here, kill some of the infantry so we can get some points and upgrade this. Yep, there we go, we have enough points now. We have a damage upgrade for the artillery piece. Now we're gonna do is get more kills. See, now we're gonna fire at this. Let's see how much damage this does to it. And about halfway. So if we actually got the last maybe damage, maybe we could kill him. Now let's shoot over here. Now I realized that mine werfer right there is almost dead. I forgot to repair in the last wave, so we're gonna hop over here in the machine gun, seeing how all we have left is just these little straggles of little infantry groups. As they try to mistakenly make their way to my area. Now, yeah, there we go. Now we won. Yay. So enthusiastic. All right, well, I'll see you guys in the next part of the video, which we'll be playing as the sci-fi guys. What's up, guys? All right. Well, let's begin on another map. So this is Strawberry Fields, which is possession of the fairy kind of nation. Now, as we're playing as the sci-fi people, as we just kicked their butts, so we rightfully claim them now. But we're gonna play as them. We're gonna check out what they have different and what differences are between them and the German nation that we just played as. As you can see, they're more of a modern. So instead of a mine warfare, we have this kind of cannon. So we're gonna shoot this cannon at some infantry people. As you can see, this is not the method of use that you're supposed to use these. But I say screw it anyways, and I'm gonna just fire at them. Shoot some of these mushrooms. These mushrooms are in my way. But as you can see, let's build some anti-armor down here. And try to kill them. And maybe I should actually make an anti-infantry down here. Maybe we'll figure it out later. Currently, we don't have really much armor or much money. I mean, my mistake. Let's get ready for the next round. So as you can see, instead of soldiers or bio soldiers or biomech. Whatever you want to call them, as in the previous ones, we got fairies. Yeah, fairies, wonderful. Yeah, they're pretty crap. I don't like the fairy people. They're actually pretty easy to kill, but using them, I'm not really a big fan of. They're too girly. I'm a dude. I like sci-fi explosives. But as you can see now, a new unit has arrived, and that is the Teddy Bear. Teddy Bear is kind of like a support class, if you would say, to the fairies. Now, what they do is they actually heal the fairies while they move and stuff like that. As you can see, they're actually really tough to shoot and kill. And as you can see, those little peck fences right there are kind of blocking my shots, making it a little harder. But as you can see, we just blew whatever the hell that was up over there. I actually like the sci-fi guys probably the best. I just like them the best. But I like the Germans the more. But as you can see, this turret shoots 4 rounds. And it doesn't really hold a lot of ammo. Now, as you can see, we still don't have enough money for artillery piece or aircraft. Actually, we do have enough money for an aircraft, but I don't think aircraft show up in this mission yet. Maybe in a later one or later round. As you can see, the next unit that we're going to be facing prepping to face are the unicorns. Armored unicorns. Yeah, no idea. They're pretty crap and probably easy to kill. So let's just finish up killing these little gummy bears or teddy bears or care bears or share bears. And let's light these suckers on fire and send them back to Toys R Us. And tell mom we wanted a laser gun. Or whatever. I don't know what you guys are into nowadays. When I was your guys' fucking age, I used to play with little laser guns or little Playmobil or Legos, whatever. You probably guys all play on your iPod or iPad, iPod Mini. But as you can see, now we have enough money for artillery piece. So we're gonna get this. Now for this artillery piece, for the sci-fi, they don't have very great range, but they're pretty cool. Yeah. Now, as you can see, we're going to be shooting at the unicorns with our upgraded, or not so upgraded, laser cannon. Now, as you can see, we're just one-shotting them right now. Just overkill. Over and over again. So, next round, we got fairies again, and then after that, share bear, care bears, and then more fairies and rhino unicorns, wannabes. Alright, let's head into the next part of the round, which is coming up soon. Let's upgrade some of our stuff, so we have better damage and stuff like that. So we're gonna upgrade that so it has further range. Now, this is pretty cool. We are in a little Pegasus. Let's go around and shoot things in our Pegasus. Yeah, overkill. Overkill all of them. Kill them all. Who knows? Shoot little tiny rainbow rockets. This is the dumbest shit ever. Shooting little rainbow rockets from a unicorn's asshole. Yeah. Well, yeah. Yeah, let's kill all these share bears. We don't want share bears. We don't want girly shit. We don't want sisters faction to get into ours. Yeah. Kick her ass. Yeah. Tell them to get back into their own toy box. Yeah, we invade theirs. As you can probably tell, I'm not the best fire here. I'm gonna crash, and I totally missed that. And in 3 seconds, we're gonna explode. Like the 4th of July. Pew! Not really fireworks as expected. Oh, never mind, there are the fireworks. As you can see, we still don't have enough money, so I'm gonna... not gonna upgrade, so... see, what can we do? Alright, so let's just kill off these people. We don't like them. Alright, let's go in our satellite. I call an orbital strike. Alright. Yeah, as you can see, this thing does not have the best range. But it's pretty cool. Like, I think... I don't know, is it like further you upgraded, or is it now and it's just not working? Normally when you're in the, you know, space station, you got these little dudes flying around your little station and stuff like that. But I don't see them right now. I wonder why I don't see them. That's pretty weird. Let's shoot that. Kill some guys. Same as usual, business casual. I don't see no guys. Where are those... where are those guys? Oh, there he is. And now I see him. He's flying there. Making sure our satellite don't break from overusing it. Goddamn, those share bears are trying to heal. No share bears, you're not allowed to heal. Fuck you, share bear. No one loves you. Goddamn, now we got some fairies coming. Now... one of the recent Let's Plays I just finished was Broforce, and some people were telling me, hey, it wasn't really the best, because I didn't put, my voice in it. Now, the thing is, I did that whole series in one night, while my parent, my parents were sleeping upstairs, I couldn't really talk, So, yeah... couldn't really do anything about that. So now what we do is let's just fill out the rest of these slots and kill these little fairies trying to ambush us from the sides, trying to use this paintbrush to ambush us. Yeah, shoot them all. Come on, Huma. Come on. Like, where's an Arnold Schwarzenegger when you need one? Exactly nowhere. There's no Arnold Schwarzeneggers. You know why? Because Arnold Schwarzenegger isn't real. Yeah, that's right. He's not real. I think. Alright, now let's kill these unicorns. As you can see on the bottom left, our meters, getting nice up. What I'm aiming for is I want to get in that little mech suit. I want to be in my mech suit. How cool that'd be in my very own mech suit. But as you can see, it's almost filled out. Now the cool thing is if you're reloading, it actually pauses so your meter doesn't drop, and I think that's pretty cool. See, we're almost there. We're almost to our mech. Let's kill some unicorns. No, we don't like unicorns. Unicorns don't exist. You know why they don't exist? Because they're girly. You know why they're girly? No idea. Alright, so... seems like our meter's dropping fast, so let's just say, let's go in the Phantom. All right, now we're gonna play as Phantom, and as you can see on my back, I had a tank buster equipped, but there's really no tanks. And let's go kill. Come on, shoot all these guys. What are you doing? And my own Artie and whatever just murdered me. Oh no, never mind, it was the air. God damn you, air! Let's try to shoot them down with our satellites. God damn, I can't. Starting to actually run out of things to talk about. It's kind of funny. Yay, leveled up! I'm gonna shoot these little cupid pixie things. Don't want no cupid pixie things. And it's killed all the share bears. Yep, kill that last thing. I'm kind of mad, man. I really wanted to be in my little mech suit. Oh. Wow, look. Instead of Skittles, we got signals. That's funny. Yeah. Because it's brand name. Can't name it. Alright, so we got 68 fairies and 2 share bears. That's a pretty balanced army, I would say. Kill them all. Let's kill them all. Come on. Where are they? Apparently there. still sick. Oof. Sucks being sick. Don't like being sick. For like the last few days I've been sick and I have this scratchy feeling in the back of my neck. I don't know. Or back of my throat and I don't know what it is. Hope I don't have some disease. Don't want no disease. Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Yeah. Shoot our unicorns in our Pegasus unicorn. Practically the same thing. Well, our Pegasus crapped out on us. Let's kill him in our beam cannon thingy. Because, you know, Space America, fuck yeah. Man, this is taking a while to reload. Frame rate. It's dropping a little bit. Come on, we're almost there. Almost in our mech suit. We wanted to be in that mech suit. Hurry it up. Yeah, mech suit! Alright, let's fire this round up. Let's hop in our brand new mech suit. Oh yeah, we come in a box, brand new. Look at us. Like that one movie from... Definitely can't say it. Because I don't remember it really. Avatar, that's right. Those little mech suits that they were in that ultimately sucked and bow and arrows could kill them. Trying to think how you switch weapons. Can't figure out how to switch weapons. Too retarded. Oh, there we go. Shoot. Shoot missiles. I have no idea what's going on. Alright, well, besides killing these dribble things, there's pretty much nothing to do anymore, so... Yeah, there's pretty much nothing to do, so... Thanks for watching my video, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Let you guys know if... When I make another one of these, probably won't be for a while, but thank you for watching, and subscribe, like, tell your friends, blah, 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 blah. See you guys in the next video.
Ready to fire!